DaShaun Amos gives his dad the football after getting the